I don't have to follow her drama anymore.